You want a cake? So today I decided to go into Harry's house. I was waiting for this for so long, and I think this time will not come, but finally I'm going to Harry's house. So I think for doing that, it's perfect to eat something. So I'm gonna eat my cake. So I'm really excited. I listened to Matilda before, just on TikTok, so it's just small parts and restaurant sushi thing, I don't know. And I'm really excited, and obviously as it was, because that one everyone knows that. So love his two albums. I'm a huge fan of his, so I think this album is gonna be amazing too. I can't wait. So let's go to this video. I put my glass on to put the music on my TV. Oh, I'm gonna start for music for sushi restaurant. That one I listened to a few parts. That one that looks like the TV show from Disney. I forgot the name. Okay. Totally, really the same freaking thing. I totally love it. Feels like it's a song that I knew before. That's why it's good, and it's really good first music on his album. So it's really good, really fun and cool to dance and to listen to. So I love that one. Like I said, I knew this one just a few parts, not the whole song, but listening to the whole song, I really like it. It's one of my favorites yet, and I think it's amazing. It's a really great song for starting the album and dig for a sushi restaurant. I love it. The next one, it's Late Night Talking. I'm sorry, I'm super blind. My TV, it's really in front of me, but I can't see it, so I need to use my glasses. Really blind. So let's go to another one. I think this one said, I think so, I'm 100% sure it said. Guys, I'm shocked. I'm literally shocked, because I never listened to this song in my life. And again, it feels like I know this music before, and it's not even like, because it looks like Harry's music, it's really different from the music that he did before. So it's not even like because it's similar to his past music, it's not even like that. I don't know, it's really really good. Like the groove of the music is really good, so you're going to just go with the flow, and it's amazing. I thought this one was gonna be sad music, but it isn't. It's really great. I'm singing the lyrics, that's why I'm trying to sing it. But that one's like really catchy. My head is like na 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 na, talking na 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 na. Let's see the next one. It's Sad or Not. The next one, it's Grape Juice, and I don't know what to expect. Grape Juice, I like it. It was not one of my top favorites, I'm gonna be honest, but it's good. You know, it's like my favorite. I think it's still Late Night Talking and Music for a Sushi Restaurant. Yeah, but it's good. It's more chilling, but it's still the same vibe, so it's not a sad song. We're gonna listen to As It Was, and that one literally everyone knows that, because it's really popular. We don't need presentations, it's just good for yourself. I'm not gonna say anything, I'm just gonna listen to it. Sing with me.
holding me back. Gravity is holding me back. No, it's not the same. Answer the phone. Harry, you're no good alone.
So, as it was, it's really good, you know. I don't have nothing to say besides that I love this music. The next one is Daylight. That one seems sad. Daylight, I like it. You know, it's that one's more repetitive, but it's really good. And like I said, they really all everything in music have that good flow and that good like vibe, groovy. You know, and it's really good to listen. Ooh, the next one's Little Freak. Little Freak. I think that one's not a sad song. If this song, Little Freak, it's a sad music, I gonna be damn mad. Okay, I'm not gonna be mad. While you bring I was thinking about who you are, was thinking about you. So I listened to Little Freak and I thought it was more, not sad music, but more slow music. This one was not one of my favorites, but I like it. And the lyric, it seems like he's talking about his best girlfriend, ex-girlfriends. Don't know, but he's don't want to know who she is, where she is. He's just thinking about me. So right now, let's go into the one and only Matilda. Matilda, Matilda. I saw that one on TikTok many times with the lyric, and some people were posting like some things that were really too specific on my heart. So I think I'm gonna feel it, this music, you know, it's like really personal for me. Big deal. Party full of everyone you know. Not invite your family cause they never showed you love. Don't have to be sorry for leaving and growing up. Talk of the pain like it's all alright. It's none of my business but it's growing up. You can s- This is so sad. Okay, I'm not crying, but I was emotional.
Liked it. And it's a small video, and I think I remember that Harry said this music from it, he made it from friend that was sad and like a strong and a hard time. His friend, it's really grateful for what he done because it's really beautiful music. I think that friend when he listened to music was like literally tearing apart. But it's really amazing. I listened to, like I said, on TikTok before, and maybe when I'm alone, laying on my bed, like I cry like a baby. But for right now, I didn't cry. So it's one of the most beautiful lyrics until now. It's really beautiful. The next one is Cinema. Cinema. I think this one is fun. You got the cinema. Oh, I like the groove. It's you.
I'm not getting over it. Darling, it's cool.
Yes,
Ooh, oh, Derek.
It's time. I'll bring the pop on the cinema. I like this one. It's such a cool vibe. You know, it's like I said, most of the music is like really chilling to listen to, so I like it too. It's great. So let's go into the next freaking one. It's Daydreaming. Like I said, I'm freaking blind and don't see anything in front of me. Oh, I hate it so much. Daydreaming. Daydreaming.
I think I listened to this before on TikTok. Sound familiar? Dreaming. I like it. Like, I'm not gonna say much. I'm just being repetitive, saying all over again, but it's chill as well, but it's more fun to dance. I like it. Daydreaming, it's really good as well. The whole album is literally have the same, it's the same style of music. No, it's not that different from the other music, so it's like it's different but similar, the beats. I think that's understood. I'm so sorry, and I'm not a music expertise. I'm not a producer. I'm just a Harry stan, so I'm so sorry. Next one is Keep Driving. The engine sounds, we have darkness in the air. So all the dust, should we just keep driving? Should we just keep driving? Okay, so what I understood about this music, I think it has like this specific lyrics and meaning. No, I think that we can put the meaning on the lyrics when we feel like it's something common with you or something. But like, should we just keep driving? Like, everything's happened, a lot of bad things and trouble, but just keep driving, just keep going. Just don't think and just keep driving. That's what I thought. I don't know if it's exactly that, but I like the lyrics. Satellite. English, you guys. Satellite, you know? It is satellite. In Portuguese, it's satellite. This one on TikTok as well. Give me a day or two. I like it, this one a lot. I didn't know, like I said, I just knew a few parts of the music. Loved this music. Now I think that this one's gonna be a bomb. It's gonna be a hit for sure. The next one is Boyfriends. So listen to Boyfriends. Excellent. This first, like, what language is that? What language is that thing? But it's backwards, so I'm gonna see what it's saying backwards. So, fool, you are back at it again. Fool, you are back at it again. Okay. Why you put backwards? I like it's different though. Friends, they think you're so easy. They take you for granted. You're back at it again. You're back at it again. My friends, I really like that. It's literally really good, you know. This is different from the other, it's more acoustic, no. So this one's more guitar, no, more slowly and acoustic. And now we're going to the last music of his album. We're gonna end it from Love of My Life to the next and last music of Harry's House. I finally enter into Harry's house and I like it. And I don't want to get out. I want to be here forever. I know this one from TikTok as well. You don't know what's lost till you find it. What's on the news, but it's on all the time. Hotel using someone else's name. You were the love of my life. Maybe you don't know what's lost till you find.
That's the end.
I knew this one from TikTok because it's, I saw a video. I forgot the name. They shipped him. Larry. I like this one a lot. And this ending like reminds me of like not constellations, but like you put on YouTube music first, like, and then more like dun, dun, dun. I don't know exactly, but it reminds me that. And I liked it. I really like the music. I like the lyrics. Now let's go into the final result. In general, I love Harryshouse. It has a lot of good music. It's more different. Most of the music is more different than the others he usually do, so I like it. And I think that he put his mind, soul, his body into his album because it has some personal things and it's really good. I think he's really happy. I saw it with some videos and he's really, really, really happy. So I'm happy that he's happy. And I think this album is gonna make huge success. And most of the music, like as it was, is totally hit. It's like obviously this music, or it's gonna win, or it's gonna obviously it's gonna be Grammy nominated for sure. At least as it was. My top favorites. It's music for a sushi restaurant, late night talking, Matilda, Satellite, Love of My Life. It's almost pretty much everything, literally. I love his album, I'm really happy, and I love, it's too soon to say what it's my favorite album, and I don't think that you need to have a favorite album because it's a different phase of his life, it's a different type of music, it's a different story in each album. So I'm really happy to do this video reacting with you guys, so stay here in the comments. Which one was your favorite music? Just tell me everything that I would love to hear about it. And that's it, guys. I hope you guys like this video. And so that's it, guys. Bye. See you guys next time. Bye.